Hello and welcome back, this is Seismic Floor. Today we're in Flashing Lights, a relatively new game to Steam. I think it came on in the last week or so. Effectively, it's a simulator for the emergency services. So we're going to jump in, it's the police. So Scary Man 1 or Scary Man 2? As well. Cap. Sunglasses, glasses. No glasses. So, here we are. Got a little mini map showing different areas for the different emergency services bits. I think we have a job. Pretty standard controls. WASD to wander around, shift to for a run. Left click to get in. Okay, so aggressive driver in red vehicle. Okay, and stop. I don't want to get in the car. You. Herb. In the car. Right, I'm getting in the car. You do what you want. Indicator off, get back to the precinct. that's not gone well. That's not gone well at all. Well, that's over. Don't just stop there, get out of the way. The police. Through a red light, why not? Grab left auto. I suppose I should probably, for completeness, let's turn that engine off. There we go. Grab the perp. Do I need to grab him? Oh well, grabbed him now. Walk him into the station. A bit bare in here. Done. Cool. So, that was the first look at flashing lights. Did a little bit as a police officer. We'll catch up with the other services in the future episodes, I think. So, hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, please leave some feedback. Feel free to subscribe if you want to, and like and comment. But for now, thank you for watching.